stood the cannon away as trophy, perhaps knowing they had applauded the German humiliation. They were returned home to his Invalides after the war. Les Invalides is rightfully thought of as one of Paris' most magnificent buildings, but Louis XIV's generosity in building
Kanan.
The sheer magnificence of the complex, which looks